Welcome to our worship center. When we come to the worship center, we're here to listen to God's stories. Let us start with our greeting. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Now we are going to sing our song of praise.
Oh God, we adore you. Lay our lives before you. How we love you. Jesus, we adore you. Lay our lives before you. How we love you. Spirit, we adore you. Lay our lives before you. How we love you. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God.
When we hear that song, we know that it's time to listen to one of God's stories. Let me tell you the story about creation. What are some of the biggest gifts that you have? That is a very big gift. But think of something even bigger. There are gifts so big that they are very hard to see. They're everywhere, but they're so big we forget they are here. I don't know how to see them unless we go back to the beginning. Or just before the beginning. Let's do that. In the beginning, there was nothing except God and maybe an enormous smile. On the first day, God gave us the gift of light. I don't mean light like the light in this room, or the light you can turn on and off. I don't mean the light of the sun, moon, and stars. I mean light. All light. What is present in light that makes it light? When God saw the light, God said, "It is good." On the second day, God gave us the gift of water. I don't just mean the water in a glass, or the water in the bathtub, or the water that comes from the sky. I mean water. All water. What is present in water that makes it water? When God saw the water, God said, "It is good." On the third day, God gave us the gift of dry land and the growing things. I meant all the land and all the green growing things. And when God saw the dry land and the green growing things, God said, they are good. On the fourth day, God gave us the gift of the great lights. The great lights that rule the day, and the great lights that rule the night. When God saw the great lights, God said, they are good. On the fifth day, God gave us the gift of the fish that swim in the sea and the birds that fly in the air. When God saw the fish and the birds, God said, they are good. On the sixth day, God gave us the gift of the creatures that walk among the earth. The animals and the people. And when God saw everything, he said, they are good. On the seventh day, God gave us the gift of a day to rest. Remember the gifts of all the other days. On this day, we find a special place to remember God's gifts. I wonder what special place you go to remember the gifts of God's creation. Wonder what your favorite day of creation was. I'm going to light the Christ candle. When we light this candle, we remember that God is with us when we listen to one of God's stories. Today's scripture comes from the book of Genesis. It's this very first book in the beginning of the Bible. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The earth was barren, with no form of life. It was under a roaring ocean, covered with darkness, but the Spirit of God was moving over the water. The first day, God said, I command light to shine, and light started shining. God looked at the light and saw that it was good. He separated the light from the darkness and named the light day and the darkness night. Evening came and then morning. That was the first day. Now I'm going to change the light. When we change the light, God.